Stanley was tired of staying here. There's only so long you can stay somewhere and not get bored. He would have to move on. Hiya, I'm Guntech. And, well, yesterday I jumped in the ocean because I played until I was tired, so let's learn from that mistake. It's not that big of a deal for me, but I played. Well, I did what I usually don't do. I asked myself, is there a high risk? Am I being greedy? Those are the two questions, and I was too tired to answer both of them with yes, and went for it instead. But there was an arrow there. I was beachcombing, and there was an arrow there. So it was the game was tempting me, or maybe taunting me. Anyway, I'm done with bathing and suntanning in Coastal Highway. I'm gonna leave the coast for the mainland and go into the ravine. And this time, I've made some coffee. So I don't get tired and make the wrong decisions. Anyway, anyone can make mistakes. It is morning. I am gonna mend up the last of my cloth. No use in leaving that here. And I will also check if there is actually a stash of like 20, 30 cloth that I forgot about. That is good. And it's also good for testing the weather. Because even though I want to leave right away, I want to do it in an orderly fashion. And I want to do what I usually do. Do an inventory and see what I'm leaving. Any big T's on me? Nope. Any other T's or coffees? Nope. But I have plenty of water and plenty of fish and meat and everything. So if I ever, well, I'm at somewhere after day 77 right now. And I should really get myself used to this, right? Because it's much better. It's just that I started playing before there was a radial menu. And so I got stuck in my ways. I must change my ways. I'm gonna do an inventory of the fishing hut. I might meet the bear on the way out. It's certainly possible. If I have leather, I'll craft that up as well. I do have the moose hide satchel. So I'm not too bothered about it. It's more about the loot I will be picking up along the way, and that's is always sad if you have to leave, pass something up. I'm very used to picking up everything, and this is not quite that. And this is good travel food. Am I hungry? Well, I guess I could grab the food here. Gonna grab everything and transfer all. Where's my water? No water here. Okay, unless I stuck it in here somewhere. I think I put like 4 or 5 liters in here. Do I need to bring any more matches? If anything, I should leave matches here because I have a crap ton. I'm gonna leave the cardboard matches. Because I have some. Should I leave all matches and just use the fire striker? It's tempting. Why not? Why the hell not? I'm gonna find more enemy anyway. So you can see how this is unusual to me. You wouldn't do this, an interloper. Well, you'd stash matches maybe if you were encumbered. But yeah, not this many. I'll bring one then. I'll bring the biggest box of matches. That one. Did I have anything else here? So some coffees and stuff. Definitely gonna bring those because they weigh nothing. Or should I? How many do I have? This is the problem, right? I don't want to leave anything here. I am actually planning to come back for a special reason if I make skill level 5. Which shall remain, the reason for which will shall remain undisclosed at this time. So how many herbal teas does a guy need? I'm gonna take the low condition ones. Well, I could just do the, well, I'll take the low condition ones, okay. And hang on, coffees. I do want coffees with me. So I'm gonna leave some of the coffees here. Should I take the low condition ones? If I come back. Well, if I do, I want to drop them outside a container, right? Since I've cooked in 5 now. This goes in here. That's what I'm gonna do, transfer all, and take you. And that's not a lot of coffees, so take you. I'm gonna find more, so no sweat. So I guess take all these, drop them on the floor. By which I mean ice. Should have a lookout for the bear at least. So this zone is now pretty devoid of wildlife. I'm through with them. I've dealt with them. Drop. I'm gonna sort by condition and drop the highest ones. I'm gonna find more, so drop that too. And did I have any high condition coffees? I don't think so. This is a good pry bar. Is mine better or worse? Mine is worse, I think. So drop you. And I dropped him among all the fish. And that will just go poof unless I take it, whether I leave it on the floor or not. And why the hell did I leave the matches? Well, they'll go poof anyway, can't repair matches. So that's fine. Can't be doing this all day. Now I can fix my search problem. Nothing that I want in there. I want you. You are so bad. You are being mean to me. Go. You on the shelf. Gonna pick up all the raw fish and drop it on outside. I'm not. I have long runs, like 144 and 191. But even so, and I can't move. I cannot move. Okay. So I don't know if the fishing huts count exactly as outside when it comes to food degradation. So let's proceed calmly. Gonna eat. Is that a nope? Thinking if that was, that's a decoy. Eat you. How am I for firewood? I'm decent. Could bring more with me, but I don't think so. I should actually leave most of the reclaimed here. Half drop. Good. It is now noon, so I will be waiting until tomorrow, I think, before heading out. Depending on the weather. So that's the interior done. All of this is done. What is this? It's a good fish, I'm gonna eat you. Before I leave, is there? Okay. And I did not have any more clothes in there, so the only question is I'll bring. Do I have food for days, or do I have food for day? I have food for days. So all this will be left behind, and the weather and visibility is this good, and I can overnight in the river cabin, whatever it's called. Anything stored in here? Nope. Anything stored in here? Your guts are good, and all the pelts in coastal highways spread around All the places will be left behind. Well, I should have put it in the drawer, maybe. Yep. So. And I have no hooks and no metal. Could harvest that and make another arrow, but yeah, well. So I have a bow and a backup bow. And that was not pure water, okay? So I am gonna stay. Well, I can move around, I guess. So let's use up one of our small reishi teas. There's the proper water. I wish there was some way of dumping bad water, but if I have some bad water on me, nope. So I'll be making some water and maybe make that good arrow. Can I even harvest it? Do I have arrow shafts? I think actually I crafted up all the arrow shafts, yeah. So let's go. Pick you up. Did I have a hatchet on me already? Nope. Do I leave it here? It's not really super useful. More useful here. Maybe I'll keep it on me for now. Yeah, I did. Oh well. Shout out to DemonDirk123 for following yesterday. So I could craft lines, right? Or repair boots, that's priority, so. See if I can repair the boots. Else wants leather? No, I don't think so. So that's the gloves there. That's one thing I don't have yet. The gauntlets. So let's do the lines. What? Need to make as much water as possible, I guess. And now what? Can make a fishing tackle. I have 8 hooks. My God. Go. Because I'm out of stone kits, so that's good. I think I hear the bear. So it would be good if I were able to shoot him. Sounds like he's like 3 meters away. Just want to bail so I can. There he is. Right, that was a hit. Good. So I'm gonna check my journal. Bears killed. Bears killed 6. That made my heart skip a beat. Running, and that's good. That should mean yep, he will probably bleed out. So, in a few hours, I will be rid of that, and I'll be able to leave in the morning. All right. I'm not gonna wait outside for that, and I'm not gonna craft outside until I know the bear's dead, just in case he wanders by and is able to attack me before he dies. So do I want decoys with me? Maybe. So then I'll pass. I can actually craft the fishing tackle inside while I wait for the water to boil. That was the last one. That means that the water is not finished. How am I for water? 2 liters, a little under. It's okay, I can take a bear attack, but it's just in case it keeps me here. I want to leave here. That is the bear, just as the water is gonna boil. Well, if I can is there. So can I get the water real quick? Yes, I can. Just in time, because I think I'm gonna need some water for a few hours into the night. So I got dysentery sometime at 2 hours afternoon, 2 p.m. So 2 a.m. might be able to get rid of it before I sleep. But that is me done, and now all I can do basically is well, I can sleep sessions. So, sleep 2 hours. So that will go away if I sleep 8 more hours. And it will probably make sure that I am fully rested then. Time for tomorrow. So I did not leave anything. Well, I should make a note anyway. Fishing camp. Pry bar. Knife. Fishes. Lots of pellets left. What else is important? Well, I left some herbal tea, coffees, and matches. A rope here. Should I bring that to the ravine in case I don't get a rope? I would be very unlucky, but it would be a short trek back for it. I think I'm gonna leave it here. And I left a bad bow. Specify 37% bow. That's good. Been a good boy. Made notes. And unless I can craft something, which I can't, I have plenty of bandages. And I crafted the old man's beard. 7. Good, good. 3 stems. I might actually go through. I am a little bit overweight. That water will disappear quickly. And there isn't really much that it weighs a lot. Mostly I'm gonna bring all the arrows. That reminds me, did I bring all? Yeah, I must have done. I think I picked up over 100 bullets and spent like 35 or so. So that makes sense. That's me exhausted again, so I should be able to sleep 10 at least. How am I for calories? I'm good. Check afflictions. It's fine. Just the right amount of water with me, I think. Yeah. Plus some teas and coffees. Perfect. And I can actually sleep another hour. It's tempting with this weather. Check the journal. Bear's killed. 6. So the bear is still alive. And he could be in the exact same spot over there where I heard him. So this is no weather for traveling, so gonna sleep until there's a window, and that'll let me get at least to the cabin. So I'm gonna sleep 2. Yes, it did. It lied to me. Well, it's windy. But that's fine because I have weapons, so. Great clothing. Anything that I don't need. Let's hell was that sound? Oh my God. Probably these wires or that lamp or something. So I need to drop a few more grams. Well, I don't have to. I can carry up to 60 kilos, but I like to optimize. It's one of my flaws, perhaps. Could light the flare. I could check my journal if I killed the bear. Seven. Good, good. So here's a bow skill up. Why is my no? Okay, good. That was a hit, and that was a bit stupid, because now I have to go get the arrow. But he's gonna turn around and he's gonna die. No, I don't. I got the arrow. But since I got another shot, that was actually good, because that was a 7% arrow. That was another hit, and another scalp. That deer is just gonna die. Actually, he's wading in the water right now. And if the wolf gets him, I'll get an easy shot on him as well, plus get my arrow back. Bonus, bonus. So the deer went there, and I'm gonna go there as well. But I have no decoys, so... Should I skill up my rifle instead? Because if he starts running... Okay, let's do that. Or the revolver. That skilled me up to level 4, actually. That was a good move. So yeah. Gonna go where the deer went, get my arrow back. I did loot out those trailers. I think I have one trailer left to loot out. Is he down there? Might be. I wish you could. This dude could lift his leg and be able to. He could. I should stop whining. So that's not footsteps. So is he here? Can you get up? So maybe he's up here. Not sure. Might have looted this car. Where'd the deer go? Well, I am gonna pick up birch. So, obviously, that is a reason to carry the axe. That was the deer. Or another deer without an arrow in him. Anyway, gotta meet him up top. So I think there's birch here, maple over there. Actually, maple. Is that a birch? No, that's a maple. Now, please calm down and turn around. He might actually run right by me. So when he stops, I'm gonna scare him. So he's skittish now. So grab this. He's climbing the wall there. Is that my deer? I think I saw an arrow in him. Yeah, that's ravaged. Don't want you, seems stuck, so well, if I kill him when he's stuck up there, I can't get my arrow. Damn you, game. But I might be able to scare him off into another direction, maybe. You definitely don't want him to die up there. Interesting use case. Grab the arrow. Can I actually scale this wall and grab the arrow when he's running? Very interesting. Wow. So that wasn't so good. So where did that arrow bounce, I wonder? There it is. Okay. The arrow went right through him, but I got it back, so it's no problem. So what I'm gonna do is switch to the... Well... No. Yeah, maybe. Revolver. Oh. Carrying an unloaded gun is not a good idea. Screenshot time. Actually, I should go here and take a screenshot. Fun times. Alright. I don't think it's possible to go that way. So that arrow will be lost. Alright. Anyway, got another revolver skillet. Is that good? That maple just made me encumbered. Must resist the stick. I have rarely been up here. Usually follow the ravine. I'm just curious. Wanna have a look? And touch the stone. Bloop. So, the weather could change, so how about can I get down there without this brain affliction? Well, tell you what, let's skip some of the river and go this way instead. So I'm gonna stream for like an hour or more, and then I'm gonna take a break, get back and be fresh. After which I might imbibe, because it's Friday. It's Friday, Friday, Friday. It's not Thursday, Thursday, Thursday. It's not Wednesday, Monday, Tuesday, or Sunday. It's Friday. Said I should skip it, so let's skip it. And this gun gives a delay for every action, so. And I know it's a revolver, not a gun. Don't get mad at me. So a revolver and not a pistol. I know that. So is there anything in the picnic spot? I think I am gonna go back at this and see if I get a birch or maple. Maple, probably, again. Don't know why I pick up maple, but I will eventually run down one of my two arrows, so might be just in time for a forlorn muskeg. Where'd I go here? Isn't that the way? Too early? It's the next one then. turns out to be a maple. I want to harvest it. I only need the one maple on me. A maple here, a birch. Okay. Wasn't there a box here? Did I miss it? Yeah, I stepped right over it. Okay. So, if the weather turns bad, I'll go to the cabin, otherwise I'll push through. I think it would be a great improvement to gameplay if they... Actually, I'm gonna nab that rabbit. If I can. Trying to figure out where the hit point is. Do I want coal? There will be plenty of coal. There will also be plenty of food. What am I doing? Did I pass it already? Let's cabin. Yeah, I guess. Or not? Any more rabbit? Just sometimes you have to go around the rock to get to where you want to be. I am gonna pick up coal because I don't know whether I'll be having. Please come on. Not sure what that's about, you know, staggering the frame rate when you get a sprain. There we go. Two sprained ankles. Am I going the wrong way or what? This is insane. Insane. Fuck the cabin. I want to. I mean, although I do wanna, I probably went too far, didn't I? Yeah. So I haven't this memorized Maybe I'll be able to pick up some coal. On the positive side, actually, yeah, two ankles, which is better than two wrists. At least if you're gonna defend yourself. So there's the cabin, right? Should be here. Good, good. Could be a rabbit around. Nope. Maybe over here. Nope. What time is it? Noon. And I'm not yet have. So what I'm looking for here is ammo. Any kind of revolver or rifle round. And cloth. This is the second last place. Excuse me, in the... That's a source of leather. Wet, so I might just sleep an hour in here. I'm still wet when I'm going out. So where I'm gonna sleep in the ravine, the bottom, right? Just makes no sense to pick up more matches when you have five fire strikers. So I want to go to the trailer as well, because it's the last place that may have ammo and cloth. Cloth is for the mending skill, so if I can. Wow. Into my knife there. Any other cloth or pillows or stuff? Nope. Well, wait, there's another trailer up by the train tracks. So two more places, that's good. So, plan is to make the last trailer by nightfall, right? Can I mend any of my clothes? Because they're, most of them are at 99. Do I want more leather? Depends on the time, not too much time really. So one leather, drop that. And I'm not that overweight. Shall eat food, drink water, and move on. Actually, yeah. Right. Good. So now that the bear is dead, I don't have to equip the flare gun anymore. could be wolves by the trailer. First trailer. So let's see if I remember the way. I should turn here or after that rock. And that will take me to where I can pass under a bridge, I think it is, and then the trailer. Go. Doesn't matter which way you go. So it's when the river bends, turn right, and then you go under this. Or get up on the road, any which way you like. Well, I seem to remember he went under something, probably not, so... So by that waterfall, past that, and you're into the ravine. Alright, there's the underpass I was talking about. Hey, so I've been here, and water is good, as long as it's potable, right? Gonna have to watch out for that. Gonna have to create some system for... Might have a look for clothes left behind, or a pillow, but I should have taken every bit of cloth out of this. So I should think of some system to for where to put tainted water. Where the tunnel was. was nice of me to leave some water by the trailer. That means I don't have to make water. Cloth. Excellent. Wow, all the cloth in here. Look at that. And this. That's good. Pick that up and mend each evening. Little fish in a can. And I'm gonna break those down. Kind of bullet or round. Seems like the major points of interest are the ones where you find stuff. I'm gonna put this by the door so I don't forget it. How many minutes? 9 minutes. About. Although I really should maximize my mending. But yeah, I can take these. Gonna leave that. Can I move that? No. So this will replace my cloth in the morning, and it's time to mend, and I can do that outside, no problem. Good, because then it will wear down on my clothes as I mend. I do have arrow shafts. Brilliant. So I will still pick up birch. Probably bring them all the way to Forlorn Muskeg. Or just craft in the dam or the camp office. It's fine. But right now I only have one arrowhead, but that might change. So soon I'll be rid of those. And let us mend. Last one selected. What if I do this and this? Okay, the last mended item is selected. To encourage mistakes, I guess. So gauntlets would be nice. Dam or camp office. Maybe. Would be a nice find. Nice add to my already stellar clothing. So So, that's all the landing I can do without wasting a flare. And I need to sleep 10 hours, so let's go with 10. And only now I check that I have my bedroll with me. No, actually, I know I picked it. That's good. Good. Crapolonio. Sorry about that. I was 5 pixels from the leave trailer label. Okay. Wow. Heart attack, sorry about that. I did forget some cloth back there, I did. Almost. It's good to test the weather. Whoops. Let's do this. Just want to be on the good side of the RNG. Joke's on me. Oh well, I'll have the benefit from it. I'll have more fatigue left when I climb the roof. So, should be some nice rabbit hunting by the cave. Not yet, Padawan. You must have patience. Beautiful view. First victim. Did I manage to scare him out? Maybe another rabbit comes by, yeah. Wow. Just wanna check if there's more target practice around. Again, how can it fire the gun when I have the crosshairs on the item? If they fix that, I'm happy with the revolver. Until then, I'm not. Oh, okay. Another heart attack. Sorry about that. Should be two pieces of coal in here. So, what time is it? Let's drink some water. How much water do I have? My fatigue is good. There will be deer and rabbits and birch bark and all that good stuff. I am floating in the air. Okay. I want that. Not really. confirm Mr. Reed. Mr. Reed to reception, please. Please receive this arrow. Also looking for Birch. Actually, only been in the ravine a couple times after the update. Well, that was a free shot that I missed. Where'd you go? I'm gonna dump most of my stuff. Before I climb the rope. Wow. I always take that one step too far. There he goes, climbing the walls again. Far away from getting him to stop within a very nice range. It always seems that 1 centimeter. But it's good. He's gone where I want him. And he's actually stopped. Ah. Well, actually, if I could have gone behind that tree, well, I hit him. That's the important thing. I hit him in the rump. That was a miss, though, and I'm checking where it dropped. We go, like, in an arc, and he's probably gonna bleed out, so I'm gonna check my journal. I haven't killed that many deer. 18, so when that turns 19, he'll be in this small area. Good, good. Legend has it that this is a magic deer. That he will spawn crow feathers forever. Although, if he's gonna do it one at a time, the magic might fail a little bit. So that is it. I am 2/3 fatigue, and that will get me down the rope. And, so, some firewood here. So, what do we want to drop? I want one of those, and the rest is fine. Definitely gonna drop my cloth. Drop that. They weigh a lot. Do I need the pot? Probably not. If famous last words, but the point was that I was gonna drop heavy tools here. So I want to skill up my rifle down there? No. So drop that. Drop some of the arrows. That could be useful though. How much does it weigh? Should equip it, reload it. And that'll give me 16 shots with the bow and revolver, which is what I want to skill up. Definitely gonna drop those. And I'm gonna bring this down because of the title of this stream. And those of you who know something about the Long Dark may take issue with that title. Well, I had to make something up, so. I can drop my feathers here as well. Priority is, I'm gonna bring some food. I don't have much food, actually. Might as well. It'll give me another can. And sell this. So at this point, I really don't have to worry about weather at all. Even if there's a storm here, since there are no predators, I'm perfectly safe because of my clothing. As long as that doesn't get completely wet and frozen over, I shall not be taking damage other than from falls and stuff like that. So what else do I want? Is it bad mojo to leave your water here? How much do I want to bring up? Not much at all, right? And the problem, of course, that I have is that I don't have a rope. So I'm gonna go look in the train car. And where else are they in Mystery Lake? Or I just go back and get it. I can get this anytime. This is good. It's a good cave, good base. If you have good clothes. Whoop. Don't want to do that. So, firewood. If I get the rope, let's just go check the. Check for the rope first. Check if the deer died. Shouldn't be dead yet. But it did. So that's good. Feathers and get my arrow back. Thought that was a deer. Alright, and he ran, so that's another skill up chance. Let's go for it. That's where the arrow is. Stay out of his range. Look at that! Look at that! So, the conclusion is that they're more skittish when they stop. That's gotta be it. So, if you're waiting for them to stop to give you a better chance, you are sacrificing range. So I'm gonna do this instead. And get a headshot. And so much birch, man. Lovely. Give me my arrow, thank you. Wow. In the neck. That is good. Should calm down. Don't know how many coffees I have. There were crows over where? Oh, they are in some weird places. But okay. So that's where he died. Good. So, no rope, but that's fine. I'll just, actually, this allowed me to bring all that stuff over here, so. I'm gonna make the cave my base for now. So much coal, man. It is insane. Reckon my mind where I've seen rope in Mystery Lake, but I think could be in one of the trailers, could be in the dam. But I think the closest is the cave above, on the hill above the camp office. So the question is, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get a rope, and if not, I can untie one in Mystery Lake, so. What did I just do? Picked up the tinder and dropped the cat tail. So, I'm not going to go back to Coastal Highway just because. because I left the rope there. I'm gonna enjoy my time in the ravine and Mystery Lake. If I want to, I can pop into Mystery Lake and sleep in the trailer. And what else? Well, that's fine. So what I'm looking for is skill books, right? And opportunities to skill up with a bow and revolver. I'm gonna bring a bunch of firewood with me to the cave. Get as much birch bark as possible. So, how many... Gotta check for feathers. I'm trying to think of factors keeping me here and factors driving me out. What I'm here for is the... second flare gun, just because, but that's kind of a bonus thing, isn't it? Vote in chat. Fresh tracks, gotta be that one. So I'd be staying here. I'd like to kill the rabbits down in the ruin itself. On the other hand, there are plenty of rabbits in this lake, and I know exactly where they are. Cool. Such perfect weather. So, drop off some more firewood. I can drop almost all of that drop. Much of the coal as well. So that's good. And by the time I got the rope, this will be cured. I can bring them back to the camp office. Not that far to go, but I'm not gonna do it in the evening right now. Can do this. I've got tons of birch. Not on me, but on the floor as well. Craft three. So that's good. How am I for water? Not much, so. Can I mend anything? That's the evening procedure. So, I have a guaranteed rope in Mystery Lake, and it's not as far away. Well, the other rope, it's about as far away as the other rope, but anywho. So that is that. Gonna pick up some of these and see how much I can mend here. Now that I have plenty of cloth again, I can do this. That was a good test of the weather. It can get really cold in the rain though. Will I make it? Yes. That's good. So, food. What did we find? Found some sardines. Now is the perfect time to eat them. Needing the herbal tea. Any clothes to tear up? So drink and sleep, and then I'm gonna take a break. Can eat pasta. Drink some wine, actually. And be all carb loaded and ready to stream some more. And actually, I'm just gonna sleep 1 hour because I want to be sleeping in intervals. I'm gonna sleep 2 hours. Okay, sleep. That's good. And that will save my game, and I thank you for watching, and I'll be back in about half an hour to an hour. About 45 minutes. All right. Have a good one. Bye bye.